In the pouring rain, as if a good thing ever could make up for all the pain. And now you're gone, there's like an echo in my head, and I remember every word you said. You never were, and you never it's a cruel thing you never knew all of the ways I tried. It's a hard thing faking a smile when I feel like I'm falling apart inside. Oh, and now you've gone, there's like an echo in my head, and I remember every word you said. You
thank you. This last song I've got for you is my new single. It's out right now. It's called Anyone. And you guys have been awesome. Thank you.
Dance with me under the diamonds. See me like the breath in the snow. Sleep with me here in the silence. Come kiss me silver and gold.
Thank you so much.
Ladies and gentlemen, and I'll take your mic, thank you. Come back. Antonio Edwards, winner of The Voice UK 2022.
That's amazing.
Thank you so much.
Thank you for having me.
No, and thank you. And are you going to go, well, obviously you've got a pop career now and a record contract. Nursing.
It's still there.
Yeah.
But not right now.
Right. Yeah. It's on the back burner. It's something you can fall back on. Listen, best of luck with the career. We know you have a train to catch and you've taken so much time out of your schedule to come all the way here and do the Christmas lights. Quick photo for Jules. There we go. Brilliant. Thank you. Antonio Edwards!
Thank you,
cheers, Antonio. Oh. It's almost that time, Mark.
It is almost that time. The clock is ticking. There's something I've got to do, Chris.
The smoke is shaking his belly.
I'm going to do something horrible to you now. Talk to the crowd for a minute.
Are you having a good time still, ladies and gentlemen?
Yes.
Are you cold?
Yes.
Would you like to warm up with some energetic dancing?
Yes.
Yeah, we're going to be doing that on this stage very, very soon. We're going to bring some people out and we're going to have a massive countdown and then we will illuminate the whole of Hereford City Centre. And Christmas will officially begin right here, right now.
Right now.
What have you got for us, Mark? Your plunger is ready.
Yeah, we're just putting it in position. There we go. Right, look at that. You know what that means, don't you? It means it's nearly time to turn on the brand new Christmas lights for Hereford 2022. You ready?
Yes.
Hands up who's got their Christmas tree up already at home.
Look, hands up. Yes, we haven't done ours yet.
No, bought all your Christmas presents yet? No, three people. Have you bought any?
Two presents already.
Two presents.
Which is unusual for me because normally I start Christmas shopping December 23rd, so I've got a month and a half ahead of myself this year.
Yeah, I've bought none. Right. Now, before we have our dignitaries up on stage, there's something I need to do. We got a little extra special thing. Now, because these Christmas lights are satellite controlled, we're going to hook up to the International Space Station to get a bit of power for them. Now, hello, ISS!
Hello, Mark, and hello, everyone in Hightown, Hereford. Yeah, we can see you from up here. We've got a fantastic telescope up here, you know. Hope everyone's keeping warm down there.
I think we are.
Just about.
Yeah. Right, tachyon generator. Can we have some beam power for this?
Yeah, sure thing, Mark. Anything to help get the Hereford Christmas lights glowing. Now, we've heard they're all new for 2022. Mm. We'll just flick a couple of switches here. 20 or 40 kilojoules, Mark.
Can we have 40 kilojoules, please?
No worry, sorted that. And the power is coming down now.
Fantastic.
Oh, before you go, we can see you've got Father Christmas with you. Now, he always stops for a mince pie as he's flying through the atmosphere on Christmas Eve. Can you let him know we've got that brandy butter flavour he loves back on board?
Yeah, we'll do that.
Thank you, Mark. And thank you, Hereford. Make sure you have a great night. We'll be able to see the city light up from right up here. We've got all our chairs pulled up to the window. Over to you, ISS, signing out.
Fantastic. International Space Station powered lights. Right, it's time to get our dignitaries with us. Please welcome. And you may have noticed some of our dignitaries from the other market towns are with us down here as well. Hello, mayors, mayoresses. Can we have a round of applause for the right worshipful mayor of Hereford, Councillor Mark Dykes, who's going to come up side stage. Is he there? It's one of these nights where nobody's where you think they are. Ah!
There he is.
And the junior mayor as well, Kira Hanna.
And also, we're bringing somebody else on in a second.
Yes, not only have we got the mayor, the junior mayor, and Mr. Mayor, what is the correct term for our bearers here?
The mace bearers and the sword bearers.
mace bearers and sword bearers, because Hereford is very, very ceremonial, and I believe that your chains are some of the biggest chains in the UK.
That is correct, yep.
Fantastic. Now, we also have another special guest. We'd like to welcome to the stage Logan Kelly. Now, Logan is going to help us with the Christmas light switch on tonight, and he's a massive, massive fan of Christmas, and it's been a tough week for him. He's been at Birmingham Children's Hospital, so we thought we'd make him a special VIP for the night. Please, make some noise for Logan Kelly, who's going to help us throw the switch.
Come on, Logan. Here he is with his dad.
Welcome, Logan. Okay, so you're here with the junior mayor and the mayor. Can you all place your hands on top of mine on the big switch? Put your hand on there, Logan. There we go. Oh, where's Father Christmas?
Yeah, there's another very special guest before we do this. The main man is somewhere. Can we welcome on stage, please, Father Christmas?
We can't do it.
Come on, Santa. Christmas. We can't switch on the lights until Santa's here.
Here he is. He likes those brandy butter mince pies.
Here he comes.
He's had a few. That's why he's late.
Everyone say hello, Father Christmas.
Hey!
How are you, Father Christmas? Are you okay?
Chris is behind you.
I'm behind you.
We got the pantomime in
Santa.
Somehow, even though they didn't come. He's going to put his hand on as well. There we are. All right, is everybody ready?
Okay. Are you ready?
Are you ready?
Now, are you ready?
Okay. Ollie, start the countdown.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0.
Let's light up Hereford.
Woohoo! It's officially Christmas 2022! Has Father Christmas seen anybody he thinks is good or bad?
So Father Christmas, how was your trip from Lapland today? Is it okay?
Oh, it was very smooth indeed.
Made it in good time. Have the boys in Hereford, have they been good this year? And the girls, have they been good as well?
I've got a list of some that have not been so good, but you've still got time.
Yeah, you've still got time until the big day, so if you haven't been there behaving yourself, you can improve in the next few weeks, so you make sure you get Christmas with some presents around your tree. So, are you ready for the big day then? You're ready to deliver all the presents to the boys and girls?
At the speed of light, I shall be flying through the skies. We've landed the sleigh at the local airport with the army boys, so we're really looking forward to Christmas now.
Oh.
And are you looking forward to Christmas?
Oh, are you looking forward to Christmas?
Fantastic, ladies and gentlemen, Father Christmas.
Thank you, Santa.
Logan.
Don't forget the mince pies.
Junior Mayor. Mr. Mayor, the right worshipful Mayor, Mark, thank you very much. We need to clear the stage because it's our final act on the way. If you'd all like to make your way
thank
back
you,
to
Santa.
The
thank
steps.
You, Mayor.
Oh, let's just take a moment to look at the lights. Obviously, they go all the way down towards Aingate. These are lovely. I like the way they're moving, aren't they? We need to now disengage the podium because the lights are on. There we are. We can unpower that. And we'll move that down to over here. Because we have one final act for you tonight. We have a legend. We have pop royalty. We have a Brit Award winner. And I'm a massive fan.
So am I.
It's half the reason we booked her. Ladies and gentlemen, we're going to clear the stage. We're not doing the do. I'll tell you who is, though. She's got a brand new album out called Boomerang. Go buy it, download it. Ladies and gentlemen, Brit Award winner, Betsy Boo!
How are you? Having a good time? It's great to be back. Thank you for having me. Have you been shopping? Loads of shopping. You're going to press play. Here we go. Clap your hands. Clap. Woo! God, there's loads of people out there around the back. Let me hear you say hi.
shot. Beep bop, beat the short shot. Beep bop, beat the short shot.
Betty Boo, Betty
My 60s tune. I didn't bring my space suit today though. Here we go. I can't believe you've left me. Don't know that you've upset me. You just want to forget me. Why don't you come and get me? And boy, I really miss you. And all I want to do is kiss you. I've used up all my tissues. There's no serious or issue. Don't even know the reason. You're playing and you're teasing. Tell me you believe me. Those good looks start to see me.
To Lade Kitchen, go check them out down Broad Street. They did some food for our guys earlier on, a bit of hospitality for all the stars, and they're so good. The Green Dragon Hotel, of course, Liz Saunders. If you want to find out more, check out LDS on Facebook. That's where you'll find those guys. Jules and Anne, who's been taking your pictures tonight. go check out all the websites for things like the Daily Mail and for the Sun. You might see a picture of yourself in there. He's got that kind of power, you know. EPS Events, Andy and the crew, for putting the stage and the lighting up for us today. Also to Hereford City Council and the Right Worshipful Mayor, of course, who was here earlier on. Father Christmas, Antonia Edwards, Jacob Diamonds, Finn McGowan, Trinity Primary School, National Star School as well. And anybody else we missed, thank you so much for your time. Not a single penny of taxpayers' money went to putting that show on. It was all sponsorship, so we have to say a big thank you to Outstanding Education. And thank you to Chris Bloomer. He's back on your radio tomorrow afternoon. I'm back on your radio tomorrow at 10. Have a brilliant Merry Christmas, and thanks for coming this afternoon.
Thank you very much indeed, ladies and gentlemen. Have a fantastic Christmas, and keep listening to Sunshine Radio.